Did you know that 60% of the athletes in the Tour de France use exogenous ketones? Clearly, this supplement has benefits, and this is supported by the current literature. But what about when it comes to weight loss? Because this is another demographic that exogenous ketones are often marketed to. Let's start by talking about what ketones and exogenous ketones are, because this will help us to understand whether or not they are worth trying if weight loss is your goal. Ketones are produced by the liver, and they are a byproduct of fat metabolism. They are created when glucose levels are low, glucose being another fuel source. Glucose comes from the carbohydrates we eat in our diet, so any bread, pasta, rice, cereal, starchy vegetables, and fruit. These all contain carbohydrates, which are broken down into glucose. But when these foods are restricted, this is when our body switches over to using fat for energy instead. And this produces ketones. A lot of people are in a mild state of ketosis when they wake up in the morning because they haven't eaten anything, including carbohydrates, for a period of time overnight. And this is normal. You can, however, increase ketones further by continuing to restrict carbohydrates and by eating either a low carb or keto diet, or by supplementing exogenous ketones directly. And the reason you might want to do this is because ketones come with a long list of benefits. They increase energy without causing a spike and a crash that you can sometimes get from glucose. They improve focus because they can fuel your brain directly and lead to clearer thinking. They boost athletic performance, especially when it comes to endurance. As I mentioned at the start of this video, a lot of the athletes in the Tour de France use exogenous ketones. And we are talking top athletes here. And finally, ketones help to control appetite. They suppress ghrelin, which is the hormone responsible for hunger. And this is part of the reason why the keto diet is so effective for weight loss. Now, when we talk about exogenous ketones, exogenous means outside of the body. So exogenous ketones are ketones that we supplement. But is supplementing them beneficial for fat loss? The answer here is, it depends. And one of the things it depends on is the type of ketone you're supplementing. There are ketone salts, there are ketone esters, and there are ketone diol. Now, all three will increase the ketone levels in your blood when you consume them. And they are beneficial for weight loss for a few different reasons. First off, as we already mentioned, they suppress the hunger hormone ghrelin. And this can be a good thing, because just because your ghrelin is high does not mean you're physically hungry. Ghrelin is released every day based on the time we usually eat our meals. So even if you have a late lunch one day, you might still be hungry at the same time you typically eat dinner. So in situations like this, incorporating a ketone supplement can help to reduce ghrelin, regulate hunger, and reduce cravings, which of course is going to help with weight loss. Ketone supplements can also help you to extend your fasting window. Your fasting window starts when you have your last meal one day, and it ends when you have your first meal the following day. Pushing your first meal the following day back, even an hour or two, comes with a lot of benefits. And a lot of these stem from the increase in ketones. But you can enhance these benefits more by using exogenous ketones. And this can also help you to fast longer. So basically, exogenous ketones can help to enhance your weight loss results if you are already making healthy choices. You can't be eating a crappy diet, take exogenous ketones, and expect to see results, at least when it comes to weight loss. Yeah, you might get some of the benefits of clearer thinking and more mental clarity if you're eating pretty crappy and then take them. And maybe they might help with your athletic performance, depending on just how bad your diet actually is. Now, when I say a healthy diet, you don't even have to be eating low carb or keto in order to get results when you're taking exogenous ketones. Ketone supplements can be beneficial for people who even eat a high carb diet. Although you guys will know, I am partial to low carb diets, especially when it comes to weight loss. But the other factor that matters, which we touched on briefly earlier, is the type of ketone you're consuming. The first being ketone salts, which are bound to electrolytes. These you buy in a powder form, but they aren't the best option because they only increase blood ketone levels a little bit and they fade off pretty quickly. Then we have ketone esters, which are linked to a compound called ester, and you buy these in liquid form. These cause a big spike in blood ketone levels, but they also come with a crash. It's recommended that you actually consume carbohydrates when you take ketone esters, because if you don't, they can cause your blood sugar levels to drop very low. And the carbs help to balance this out. And then there are exogenous ketones in diol form. With these, you get more consistent ketone levels and you don't get that crash. These can be purchased in liquid form. And it is this last option that I would recommend if you're wanting to give them a try. Personally, I have been using Keto IQ from the brand HVMN. I don't currently have weight loss goals, but I supplement these whenever I do an endurance workout or I have a competition, or if I'm trying to be really focused. If I have a lot of work I'm trying to power through, then I will take a shot of this. Also, every once in a while, I do a 24-hour fast and I will take a ketone shot to kickstart it. This just makes the transition into the fast a little bit easier. But if weight loss is your goal, then supplementing ketones in this form can definitely be beneficial. Like I said before, you need to be making good choices already, but Ketone IQ can help to enhance your results. Now, I will say that ketones in general don't taste great. Ketone IQ, it's not the worst tasting thing in the world. I can drink this bottle and not have to drink anything afterwards. It's not pleasant, but it's not that bad. I know some people will disagree with me. I know some people absolutely hate the taste, but honestly, it is so worth it for the results. If you have tried ketones before, I'm curious what you think they taste like. Let me know in the comments down below. I'm really curious because I don't know how to describe it. Now, if you want to check out HVMN, you can head to hvmn.com/Kait. That's K-A-I-T. If you shop through this link, you're going to save 30% off your first subscription order. I'll put the link in the description box down below as well. You can pause or cancel your subscription at any time, so you don't have to worry about being locked in. And they also have a 60-day money-back guarantee. So there really is no reason to not give them a try. One of the great things I love about exogenous ketones and Ketone IQ specifically is that it doesn't contain any caffeine. So if I'm needing a boost late afternoon, if I'm trying to focus and just absolutely can't, I don't have to worry about if I was taking caffeine, that would impact my sleep. With this, don't have to worry. But anyways, guys, that's all I have for you today. I will see you next time. Bye.